I'm Mary Browne, lecturer on governing the international business environment. And I'm joined by Joe Curtin from the Institute of International and European Affairs, where he is responsible for research on climate change policy and sustainable agriculture. Joe has recently been appointed to the Irish Government Advisory Council on Climate Change and as a research fellow in UCC.